such a good time, right? Are you excited? Yay.
I got a drink. Look. It's passion juice.
She got her passion juice, and then we're just going to be sitting here relaxing and watching. All right. This is a nice view.
Giving you a sneak peek at just how handsome he is. Recognize those differences between the animals, and we understand learn best. So when we're trying to teach them something new, we can set up their training session for success in a way that that particular animal will understand the best. Now, dolphins are highly intelligent. They learn very, very quickly, and we can utilize a variety of training techniques and concepts in order to train them here at the aquarium. Now, we can utilize several tools as well, so you guys can also jack out there on your side of that tap. He's got one of our training tools out there called the target hole. You'll see that he's got Salvador out there. They're going to be employing a concept called mimicry. So ideally, very well done. I'm sure you can all guess. If we move that target hole up and down instead, that's where you train an adorable hedgehog. Yes.
All right.
Just like that. And we can even take it one step further and ask for full body movements using this technique. So if we rotate that target hole in a big circle, then Salvador should rotate with us. Now, step, we simply ask that whole side just like that to go to its feet and then lift them up just a very, very little bit.
Oh my god, they just got splashed. was it? How was it? That's only a dog. Mommy?
That's a wolf dog.
It looks like a wolf dog? Okay, we're coming. We're going down this way.
Nice and slowly, okay?